Welcome back to Golf Simulator Videos. Today we're back with an incredible video. We're standing here with the PuttView P7 Plus Home Putting Simulation System. All right, so for those of you that aren't familiar with the system, what is it? Well, this is a custom putting mat setup, okay, that actually uses projection technology and high-speed, high-end camera technology, okay, to make a full engaging experience for not only just the home user with fun games and practice, but also coaching abilities, okay, that show you the optimal speed and brake lines, has total custom ability to actually make virtual holes and setup positions, and the list goes on and on. And we're gonna give you that first look at everything today, including how this showed up at my house. I actually assembled it by myself, okay? I did a really cool time lapse I'm gonna show you guys in just a second. And I'll show you kind of a little bit of first look at how to operate and how a tablet works with the system, okay? It actually is a computer in the base of the system that's operating on its own small network connected to the internet, all right? And then it has the P7 Plus has this mobile tablet that you can walk around with and actually use for instructional purposes, which is really nice, but also at the freedom of your use, whether you're using it personally, you know, with the family, whatever it may be, it's really, really nice. We're gonna show you all of that today. So first off, I wanna let you guys understand that I've already talked to the owners at PuttView. I explained to them that I'd be covering the product, and I wanted to give my users, or I should say viewers, a special opportunity to buy the product with a discount. They said yes, so I have great news. Email me, all right, my email is always in the description, then I'll pin it to the top of the comments for special pricing on the PuttView system. They have everything, okay? Now they have the P7 home version, they have the P7 Plus like we have here today, and then they have professional series, which are larger. They even have moving greens, okay? All the way up to where you're in a commercial environment, you can build out your own custom turf, then they can bring in their technology and map that turf, okay, and add the technology to that. I mean, it's pretty much endless what they can do. It's unbelievable. So make sure you send me an email, all right, and I'll be able to connect you with those guys for this exclusive discount, all right, and get you hooked up so you can get one of these, all right? So before I move on, what do I have here? Well, I have some awesome custom tumblers, all right? I want you guys to kind of give me feedback on what you'd like me to show with the PuttView system or what questions you have. So I figured, why wouldn't I give away three of these? Okay, let me see if I can get this to focus in on the camera nice for you guys so you can see what I'm dealing with here, all right? So I've got three of these awesome tumblers, GSP tumblers I'm gonna give away. I want you to comment below, and I want you to let me know questions that you have, things that you'd like me to demonstrate with the PuttView system. We're obviously gonna have a series of videos that will be covering everything, all of the different options and features that it has, but I'd really like to hear from you guys what questions you have in the comments. That way I can answer those for you, okay? So please do that. I'm gonna randomly pick three people and I'll send these awesome tumblers out to you guys. I'll pay for the shipping, don't worry about it, okay? So if you have any questions specifically that maybe go into more detail, feel free to email me, like I said. So first thing first, let's take a look at that time lapse of how I assembled this by myself. Let's take a look.
All right, guys, so first thing first, obviously brought all the pieces over and laid them out accordingly. Got everything all connected, all the base pieces, the MDF, and then all the wood pieces around, and then those CNC milled foam pieces. And then you lay down double-sided tape, roll out your turf, and then I got the projector and everything mounted up above, brought over all of my wires, laid everything out, made sure I had power and everything. And then I started fishing the wires through the top for the projector and the camera and everything down to the bottom, got everything connected to all of the components, turned on the computer, made sure I had internet, and fired up the projector, and we were ready to go.
All right, guys, welcome back. I hope that time lapse showed you really how easy it was for just one person to lay this system out and get it assembled in roughly about an hour and 40 minutes is what I was able to do that in. Now, the system showed up on a kind of compact pallet, okay? I was able to easily take the top off, which was kind of just a cardboard, you know, encasing, and then just, you know, unload everything individually and lay it out, get it assembled, fire it up. Once I knew everything was, you know, properly working, connected to the internet, I reached out to support. They actually dialed right in. They did their software installation and calibration, and they did a really nice quick overview of everything with me, and I was ready to use the system. I mean, it was awesome. I think that customer support did a great job, the way that they do everything remotely and the way that we communicated. I mean, I was up and running in no time. So let's go ahead and go over some of these features. Now, fair warning, there are so many features with this system. I'm gonna try to kind of show you guys the different things that are available quickly and give you a couple putting demonstrations. But just understand there's going to be a series of videos, and that's why I want you to subscribe, because there's no way I could physically cover this even in a handful of videos. There's so many different things, not only for just practice, but fun things like games, but then coaching and training and all these different skills challenges that they have and everything. There's so much in here. So let's just go over a brief overview of the things that are available kind of in this professional setting that I'm in right now, and the different, you know, not only physical holes, but digital holes and different alignments and everything that you can do. Okay, so let's just go ahead and start. I'm gonna step out of the way, because I have this other overview camera that I think will be really nice to kind of give you guys an overview of what it's showing. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start a screen recording right now. There we go. Okay, so now we're, you know, recording our Samsung Android tablet. You can not only move this green around, I'll just show you this really quick. You could twist this around and zoom in and out. It's actually really, really nice. Okay, so let's just go ahead and go over a couple things. So the ideal line, I have that on right now. I could turn that off. You see it's a 7.28 foot putt. Okay, now if I turn on that ideal line, that shows me the ideal line that you need to hit the ball to go in the hole at the power that I have it set at right now. So you'll see down at the bottom, okay, in the middle, just to the right, you'll see that power button. Now, if you want to hit it to where if you miss, it will go a foot past the hole, then that's going to be the break line and power. If you want to adjust that to the max, which is 3.3 feet, and not many people want to miss by more than that, especially if you're downhill past the cup, look how that break line got so much straighter because of the speed. All right, so I'm gonna turn that right back down to zero, just because I kinda wanna show you guys that maximum break. All right, so that is the ideal line. Now what you can do is there's hole entry, which is cool. It kinda shows you where the ball should enter the hole. Okay, all right, let's just go ahead and put the ideal line back on. Now there's the baseline. What that is that's the direct point from where you're placing the ball to the cup. All right, and we can turn that off. Now, corridor. This is actually really cool. All right, so let's turn that on wireframe really quick. So what this does is, and I can tell you what else I can do, I can go to that ideal line and shrink the thickness of it down. And now you're gonna see this corridor. Now what is that? The top of that corridor is actually going to be for a slow putt. All right, that's going to be the slowest tempo you want that ball rolling towards the hole in order for it to go in. Now that lower line is going to be the fastest. All right, now that's the ideal corridor that you want to be putting inside of. All right, and I'll tell you what, I can give you a quick demonstration of that really quick. Let me make sure my ball tracking is on, which it is. All right, and you'll see how that works. Let's go ahead and just set the tablet down really quick. We'll pick back up right where we were, and then I'll be able to show you some other demonstrations as well. So I'm going to try to keep this right inside of that corridor. Obviously, there's quite a break on this. I like doing it without too many visual cues to start off. Look at that. Now, notice how it tracked the putt. You could see that line going down. It said nice putt because it knew it went in the hole. That's that ball tracking that this has capabilities of, which is just incredible. All right, so perfect example to start things out. Now, let's go back in to that ideal line, and let's go to corridor and go ahead and turn that off for now. So now we just have that thin ideal line that we had set up. All right, and then we can go to animations. Now, this is cool. You can animate that ideal line. All right, to where it's just gonna kind of show you the path, you get that visual, or you can use rolling balls, which actually gives you that visualization of where the ball should be rolling on that ideal line. All right, love the animations. I think those are really cool. They're very engaging. All right, and I think a lot of people, you know, that's what you're trying to do. It doesn't matter if it's just your average student, a professional, or young kids. You know, this is how you can practice putting and make it fun. All right, it's the most important part of your game to lower your score. And this engaging type of technology gives you not only the visual capability of learning what's going on, but also makes it fun at the same time. And like I said, there's games and all kinds of things as well. Now you can change colors of all these different things out here on the turf, just so you understand. Brightness, okay? Visual cues, you can actually reduce. All right, so if you don't want to see the whole thing, very cool. So that's the ideal line. All right, now I can easily turn everything off just by hitting hide all, or I could hit show all, okay? All right, simple as that. So I'm just gonna hide all really quick, and I'm gonna turn on just that ideal line, I guess, and let's go to aiming. So what this is this is where you would actually aim. Now look at that aim line versus where that ball's going to break. So you obviously need to understand how to set up, correct? Now you can do a corridor with that, all right? You could do a wireframe corridor of your aim line, all right? You can change the color of it, you can change the width of it, etc. All right, so that is your aim line. Now, why is the aim line so important? Well, it's because it's all about your setup, right? So check this out. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and turn on, sorry about that. Turn on a right, what I was doing is I was switching from left to right. So see how this is a left-handed setup? This is right where your feet go. All right, and I have this set up for my setup, and I'll show you how to adjust it for yours. But you could also go to left-handed. All right, so easy as that from right to left. But let me show you how this works really quick. So one, you could change the color of the setup if you wanted to kind of make it stand out. All right, let's go ahead and switch that back, change the brightness, but check this out, the width. So how close to the ball or how far away from the ball should you be standing? All right, you can actually shift, all right, so everyone's different. Do you like to be farther back or do you like to be farther forward? It's going to allow you to choose. Now I like being right about here. Okay, inside of my foot is kind of to the front of the ball. Been working on with my coach on that. I can't wait to get him over here to work with me with this technology because what you get with the visualization is just incredible. Now you can rotate as well. All right, if you were working on that setup aim, all right, it allows you to do that. I love this setup feature. I think it's just fantastic. All right, so swing, what is that? Well, this has to do with tempo. All right, kind of gives you an idea of what that putter should be doing. Not quite for your more advanced, putting or golfers, but great for, you know, a beginner or, you know, the kids, just to kind of give them an idea of what that putter head should be doing. I think that's really cool. You can adjust the smoothness of it as well. Let's go to power. Now I showed you guys that before. If I wanted to adjust that, there it is. And then let's go to move ball. That's the one that I really want to show you. So what this allows you to do is it allows you to just pick any putt that you want on the surface by simply just moving it around. All right. Now, while we're doing this, let's go ahead and go over the holes. All right. So once I hit that menu and it drops down, you'll see that it easily identifies 1, 2, and 3 in the drop down menu. Now you can also add digital or whatever you want to call them, visual holes, all right, on the surface, all right, and I'll show you how to do that in another video. But real quick, just wanted to show you how easy it is to do a hole selection. And now let's say we just wanted to go to hole 1 with the same ball position. It's that simple. Now that's a very straight putt, and we were on a putt that had a pretty large left break. Now check this out. Let's say we wanted to switch to hole 3, and let's say we wanted to move our ball. Let me grab the ball really quick. Getting a little ahead of myself, and move it right here straight towards that cup. Well, this is incredible what they did to, you know, have all of this various undulation in such a easy to fit, you know, home type platform. Look at this. Now you have this left break right here, okay? Yet you have a straight putt right there. You could bring the ball closer if you wanted to, all right? You could even go up here and notice how it's just a little bit of a break. You could bring the ball, let's go ahead and grab that ball and move it right, let's go right there. Just a little bit of a break. Work on, you know, just short putting. All right, so it's really incredible how easy it is to move around this green. So let's go ahead and give you guys just a couple more quick demonstrations of actually putting. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave that ideal line on, which is for this straight putt. And I'm just gonna go to my animations really quick, and I'm gonna use rolling balls on this one, all right? So I kind of show you how that works. And then once we're done with this, then I'll show you guys the menus really quick and the other things that are available, such as games, and then we'll wrap things up. So let's go ahead and just hit a straight putt down there. I love the speed of this green. It is rolling in between. Oh, look at that. That's why I have one of these in my home, guys. Missing putts like that, unacceptable. All right, let's try that one more time. I love the ball tracking too. You can see exactly where that was rolling. See if we can make one here. There it is. All right. Good stuff. Nice putt. Now let's show you some menus really quick before we wrap things up. So real easy from this screen, all I have to do, and I can just hide all really quick. I can go to that menu in the upper left. Let me show you one of the coolest features to kind of understand your green. Let's go to contour lines. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and display lines. All right. Now this is the base contour lines on your green. All right. Now let's look at the slope direction, just like in a green book. So this could be one of those situations where maybe you want to start dabbling and using green books. All right. Well, this will let you understand what you're looking at and how it's going to react looking at a green book. Let's look at slope percentage. All right. You can see all the way up to 3% up there in that corner, 2% down here, and then it's nice and straight right in the middle. And that's why they're getting so many different putts available here, not only with the three physical holes, but then also with those easy placeable visual holes. Okay. So I really, really like that. I think it's cool having that on. We're just going to go ahead and turn that off. And then we'll go ahead and go to accept. And then I'm going to go back up to the menu there and I'm going to go to back. That's what's so nice about having the tablet is that you can just so easily, carry this around working with somebody, whether it be playing, practicing, or in professional mode. So let me just show you really quick the play menu. They have the plane shooter, they have the maze, they have the action shooter, and they have putt pong. All right, so let me just go ahead and go to putt pong because it's obviously, I know, my kid's favorite and probably a lot of people's favorite. You want to have some fun. Well, guess what? You can do it. Now, if you want to do 3 cups or 6 cups, we'll just go ahead and select 6 for now. It sets those up for you. And now here's what's really cool. With the ball tracking, it knows exactly where the ball stops and it just takes that away for you automatically and moves on to the next team. All right, so very cool stuff. You can just exit right out of there. Now the practice mode has a ton of features that has training options, random putts, a challenge zone, drills, and a hole out challenge. I'm going to go into all of those in detail, but let me tell you, it's just a plethora of things. Now, one thing I wanted to show you guys before I kick off really quick here is under the professional mode. All right. Now, if you go under my profile, and I'm probably going to have to move my screen recorder over. There we go. And go to statistics. Now this is where that ball tracking really is going to allow you to kind of see where your misses are. Okay, so I have this pulled up. Check this out. So you can actually pull up exactly where your shot patterns were. All right, I can go to a dashboard and see that during this session I hit 6 putts and I only hold 50%. All right, my distance was 41 feet and my distance hold was 21 feet. All right, shot pattern really kind of shows you your putting direction and where your misses were. Okay, so very, very cool. You can simply add sessions like this. You can tag the player and put their name in, all right, very easily. You can actually have a second tag. Maybe you wanna say what you're working on, or maybe you did a certain putter or anything like that, all right? It's as easy as that. So guys, this has been the first look at PuttView. I understand I was going pretty fast here, but it would have been a marathon to go over everything in one video. So this, I really just wanted to show you guys kind of the first features of, you know, easy accessibility, the use of it, how it works, and then we're gonna do a lot more. Now, like I said, I wanted to do that giveaway. You win yourself a tumbler, comment below, let me know what you think, all right? Ask me a question. Tell me what you'd like to see in upcoming videos covering PuttView. Figured we'd have some fun with it, give you guys away some custom GSV tumblers. As always, guys, I appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you email me if you're interested in PuttView so I can connect you for that exclusive discount that I have worked out with those guys. These guys are amazing. It's a company based out of Germany. And let me tell you, every individual that I've worked with there so far is just professional, knowledgeable. I mean, they have some amazing technology here that I think is just great all around. Like I said, it doesn't matter if you're the average home user. It doesn't matter if you're a coach and whether you're working with kids and you'd like to get them more engaged in your studio or your country club or whatever it may be, or you're a professional. Maybe you're looking for something more than the P7 Home Plus. All right, maybe you're looking for the Professional Series. Maybe you're looking for the full moving green capabilities that they have. They have it all. No matter what you're looking for, like I said, shoot me an email. Let me know. I'll connect you with those guys. They're just amazing. So as always, I appreciate you guys watching. Stay tuned for a lot more covering PuttView. We'll talk to you soon.